surprise came at the end of the ascent when we go from 3Gs to 0G in about one heartbeat. It seemed that way to me. Being on the mid-deck, I couldn't watch gauges or anything, so we were being pressed in the seat at 3Gs, and then all of a sudden, nothing. And that was a tremendous surprise. I mean, I knew it was going to happen, and I knew what it was going to feel like, but it was unbelievable.
Suddenly it's very quiet, and you're actually inverted because the shuttle arrives in space upside down. And there's this abrupt transition which gives you this feeling that you've gone into a dream. And because it's so quiet and it's hushed and everybody's looking at everybody, and almost as if they've all entered this dream.
It was a very big impression. Those few moments with nothing to do, and it was at that time going 17,000 miles an hour over the surface of the earth, feeling as if I were just a point of awareness almost, and seeing the beauty, I mean the incredible contrast between that absolutely black space and this beautiful thin blue band around the edge of the earth, the curved horizon, which is all of our atmosphere in that very thin little band. And then below that, the surface of the earth, bright blue and white, just teeming with life.